Thank you. Leonard and his daughter Clementine. Oh my God. Like she was.